diesel's got quite deep, because normally this top coat the guard has, that normally takes the water and you would never get any wetness down to this lower coat, but it's all the way down, so he's probably very cold as well.
Pin pricks.
Good job.
Good boy. I know.
You don't like that. How is the oil washing off?
I mean, you can tell by the color.
Yeah. It's just so...
The smell of it is horrendous.
So we've got to dry it because the coat underneath, the one that typically doesn't get wet, is wet through with the soap and stuff.